Well, welcome to another SuperJS podcast, and this time around it's all about the glance screen or low power mode screen in SuperJS. You might have known about the old Nokia N9. It had a nice always on display screen, and we wanted to simulate such a thing now with SuperJS. And to do this, I have my Sony Xperia 10 Plus here, and I will just unlock it and will show you the commands that you have to enter. First of all, we have to have the development mode installed, and let's go into this, and let's make the font a bit bigger so you can see what I'm doing. So what I want to do here is I will go into root, so we'll type in devil azure and then my password, super secret. And now I can go and enable the low power mode. So all I have to do is enter this command, MCE tool set low power mode. If it throws out an error, you have to maybe install MCE tools. So let's search for hat install command for this pcon package kit con install MCE tools. And if you install them, you have the option to then run this command, set low power mode instead of disabled, you make it enabled. And then you have another command, set PS on demand, and you have to disable this on the Xperia 10 Plus device because it is using the hull sensor, so the one that detects if you are coming with your ear close to your device to turn off. This is set on demand by default, and it's not always on, so if you turn off your device it will not work, and we want to disable this. This will cause problems eventually, so this is why it is not enabled or by default. So use it with care, especially on the XA2 device, which has a much more buggier implementation of this sensor. And now let's just disable this on demand, and everything I need to do now is I can configure the timeout from the low power mode to do go off, and I like to not have it at 5 seconds or something, but 35 seconds. So I configure it to 35 seconds, and the next thing that I want to do is also having the option to how it's triggered. First of all, if I put it off from a pocket or I hover over the screen just like this, then it should be activated. And this is what I enable here. And yeah, this is everything I have to do. I can close the terminal right now, and then I can go and turn it off. Now you don't see anything, but if I start hovering over it, the screen will appear, as you can see here, and this is the low power mode, and after 35 seconds it will disappear again. And of course, if you are in low power mode and want to unlock the device, you can just hit the fingerprint sensor and it will directly let you go through the desktop. So there's no two fingerprint modulars, like if I have my display off and just tap once, it will go into enter security mode, and I have to tap another time to go into the system itself. But if I'm in this low power mode display, I just tap the fingerprint once, just tap it once, and it directly unlocks my screen. So this is a nice little addition, especially I think not so much useful for the Xperia devices, but for third-party devices that use an AMOLED screen, for example, and have a working hull sensor that doesn't have the problem as the Xperia 10, 10 Plus and Xperia XA2 device, it might be very useful for you to try it out. So this is everything for this little video. Like, subscribe, and until the next time, bye.